Everyone knows that New York City is home to millions of people, but there are other city dwellers you might not notice. How many beetles hang out in Brooklyn? What trees have a Madison Avenue address? What kind of animals stow away at JFK? Do you know? Does anyone? The Urban Barcode Project invites high school student scientists to explore New York City's DNA in a competition that uses DNA barcoding to identify the thousands of plants and animals that call New York home. From where your hamburger really came from to what's in a cup of coffee, DNA barcoding can answer questions about the identity of living things, like the trees in a park, or products made from living things, like the sushi on your plate.
DNA barcoding is a way of identifying species. The good thing about it is you really don't have to be an expert.
We worked with DNA barcoding tea products.
A lot of them are from all kinds of supermarkets around the city, and we use all kinds of tabletop equipment.
DNA barcoding is a wonderful way for high school students to do science.
So, what's your question? What do you want to know about life in the city? Enter to get answers and for a chance at $20,000 in cash and prizes. Go to urbanbarcodeproject.org to find out more.